Hi, welcome to Brooks HD. In this video, I am going to show you some games. My Talking Angel to Run, Forest Run, My Talking Tom to Jungle Run, Sponge Run, Art Burst, Turbo Run, and all those games. So, let's start with My Talking Angel to. So, in My Talking Angel to, you can see like new things available here, like this new look of the game. So, everything is changed. So, let's give her max potion like this. So what happened to all those decorations? So we have some new stickers available. So let's see. So if you collect all the stickers, you will get this top and talent show. You can select baking, add singing. Six steps like this you need to finish, otherwise you won't get the rewards. So this is regular thing these days, like you can get some rewards and you can select any of these things. So you can select the decorations or stickers. So those two things available, and let's travel. These days, like for this period, you will get the new stickers. So one more time, if you travel, you can get spin the wheel. So we got coins, and there is watch a night to get some spin the wheel also available. So if you travel 10 times, you can get some outfit like this. So like that, depending on the things, you can get some rewards. And you can try some different things here, as you all know, like different wardrobe options and baking and all those things. So coming to the next game, Run Forest Run is a old game, but a good game to try. Like here, like this, you can see it can buy. So like this. Like this, you can see so many different. Like if you watch the movie, then you can understand the characters, like the forest gun movie characters. You can unlock for coins and for like what we call as candies or whatever, for those things. So you can see two variations, far more variations in the maps also. Like you can use some head start kind of thing. Daily word also, you can collect the daily words and you can get some rewards. Helmet you can get, double tapping will give you the shield. Maybe I need to select the new map. I didn't finish jump over. So a good game to try. So coming to the next game. So in my random we have like not a new map but a repeat map, and there is some challenges available like this. Thank you. let's travel and get some food. So this one is the present map. So depending on the map, we'll get some food options. Like this, different smoothies, different reactions like this, you can see. You can play mini games, you can travel. So he's not. You can do the coloring, you can do some challenges, and you can take the photograph, and if you press this, we'll come back to normal like this. And there are like pet toys you can play like this, and all those things. So no big updates, but still we have so much to play, like you can do the challenge and all those things. Jungle Run is not that much big game, but still a different game. Let's run Jungle Escape or Jungle Run like this. It looks a little bit like Temple Run 2. Like this, there are so many obstacles like this. You can use the revive option if you die. Tilt to collect the coins. So like that, there are some characters, some maps, coins and gems. Unlock jungle at 5th level. Characters like this, skills and all those things. So this game is a different game, so you should be very careful, like you will so like that. Even if you try to change the lane like this, like that you will die. So let's try on it. like that. Daily challenge, weekly hunt, and all those things available. The shop, like this. Watch to earn coins. So coming to the next day. This game is like the sponge out of water movie based game, and you need to collect like pages and coins. Like this, you can get a ride.
I was made for this.
Must be something good over here.
Keep your eyes on the road.
So you can explore three or four different maps, but you cannot go to any map on your own. You need to, like, the maps will, you can use pages for a while like this.
Well, this thing.
To pay for the secret formula.
So you can use the revival, you can just come out of the game, and you can see some different SpongeBob like this and all those things. So coming to the next game. You can use boosters like this. So it looks like Sonic Dash. Different co-ops, you can odd cash for revive, odd cash for buying down. So on the 7th day we get a character and challenges like this, rewards, daily puzzle and all those things, but it looks like Sonic Clash. So coming to the next game, there are some changes. So random letters. But you need to get all the letters, then only you can finish the thing, and there is no revive other than watching it for revive option. And you can play. Running thing. You can play racing like this. Three different modes you can play. So this one is like a different one, like the random obstacles will pop up. So you can customize. You can customize your character like this. Like this. Sometimes you will. Once you finish all three levels, you can get some rewards. Like that, you can get some rewards and all those things. Wow! So coming to the next game, Garfield Rush is like usually we play in this device, but still we have some cool characters, maps. Building option also available. I have this game in my Android. Like I built some of the things and I unlocked so many characters. But here I won't play that much. So there are some side worlds, there are some cool maps. Thank you. So like there's so many characters. I think building option is also available. So coming to the next game. We unlocked Jet Pet. Race option also. So you can see the same racing like in Tom Golden. Green ones, the speed will increase, and if you step on the red ones, the speed will decrease. And you need to collect like this. So the same racing kind of thing, you can get some rewards and free upgrade, and we have cute pet here. Okay, I'm not upgrading this thing. Like the different modes you can see, like racing and we can see the cute pet here. If you swipe up, it will change into like this. So we almost reach the distance. Wow. So before that I played this game, but this is, we can see so many changes and the quality of the game is improved a lot, and we have pets. Wow. He can help you, like your body can help you. Like this, so many changes. also watch an ad for rebuy option. So coming to the next game. Slash and girl, Joker boy. So this is a different game, but a little bit similarities we can see, like select the mode and you need to hit the people like in Brim or in Tom Hero Dash like that. So you can use if you want free device. I've played this game before, but you can see a lot of changes. You can customize your character, you can buy different wardrobe options and all those things. So coming to the last game, so Minion Rush is the old game and we have so many changes every time. Like sometimes if there is a new movie, we can see the movie specials in this. So you can play any of these things like this. So depending on the level you select, you will enter the map. Like we can see like in some maps we can see some different things like power-ups. Here you can see the banana splitter and evil minion, like no need to worry, like if you take the evil version kind of thing, you can have freedom. So like this. You can use revive. So like this, different maps. So there is like, you can buy the pass here and you can play. And all those things. So that's about all these games. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.